Hello and welcome to a new episode of American Truck Simulator. I just remembered that I have that on my grill. Anyway, no time to waste. I'm gonna start up. And it's a nice thing where you don't have to wait for the glow plugs to warm up, so I should probably add that sometime later in the future of this game. Starting off strong by stalling. Just gonna get a little bit of speed up here on the shoulder. Oh, I think I know what's happening here. See how the power is being sent to that wheel right there. So we just press U and then back up. And then it's sending power evenly. So now that wheel isn't being sent all the power. I had a feeling we were shifting a little bit too fast. But I didn't really notice until we were in fourth gear going 10 miles per hour. We need to get over again. Definitely next episode, we're going to be switching trucks. Although, I do definitely like the sound of this thing. Don't even ask me what happened there. Oh yeah, we're getting tired, so we're going to need to find a place to rest. Because we don't want to be in the middle of a corner, slide off the road. That wouldn't be good, would it? These are some nice roads. Nice, long, curved. Those are what I like to drive out in roads that aren't just completely straight all the time. Just enough time to get over there. Past that Cadillac. Come on, turn off. I had to slap my blinker button like 3 times to actually make it go off. Cadillac CTS or ATS, something like that up there. We're delivering in Barstow, it seems like. Is the FedEx truck going to need to turn over into this lane? Well, if it does, I'll go over here. And it does. But I need to get off, so I'm going into the right lane. We're in a city type of area. And I don't think my other truck had a retarder. So, that's a nice feature to have on this. No clue what happened to changing gear there. But my throttle. Seems like it's mainly messing up in games where I can actually detect what my throttle's doing. Like in games like this where it's not really that obvious, you don't really know when you're revving up unless you're in neutral. Because just giving it like a tiny bit of throttle. Or revving extremely high. But mainly, just give me a little bit of throttle. Look, if I just give it a, like, 2%, well, like, let's say 10% throttle, it does that. Which is not really noticeable. But in a game like Demon G Drive, where you're driving a small car, most of the time, or even in, like, a pickup truck, it's a lot more noticeable when you give 10% throttle, because those are much smaller vehicles. Much smaller vehicles, such as a pickup truck, even though they're not really small, 10% throttle, yeah, definitely more noticeable. We're gonna be cutting this one close. 38 and 30. That's how we roll. What? Okay. I didn't notice that we had to do this right here. This is gonna be a quick job. Going a little low. Well, high, okay, low. Can I get this in right? Nope. Okay, listen, it was good enough. I wasn't paying attention. So hopefully you liked this episode, and goodbye.